Hi.
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess, speed.
Watcher! All yours. All yours. Be lucky.
Woohoo!
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess, speed.
Could that be? It is! One of the Nightmoors that appeared after we defeated the dragon!
Good eye, boy! And yet, it does seem somewhat different from the one we encountered in Arbor.
You're right. It looks like that monster's guarding it.
Wait, if we could... Yes, of course! Come, we must defeat this creature!
Thingy disappeared when you beat that monster.
And their numbers no longer increase. It is as I thought. That creature was summoning them here.
That has to be it. Okay, let's look around and make sure there aren't any more like it nearby.
Another Moorkeeper! Come! We must defeat it, and quickly! Searing Slash! More keepers may yet appear. We must remain vigilant.
Another one!
Burn! Searing Slash!
Now!
There we go. That looks like the last of the Moorkeepers.
Indeed. All that remains now is for us to mop up the remaining monsters. Perfectly executed! Yes.
What?
Now then.
Be lucky.
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess Speed.
Now, gird your loins, friends. We know not what lies beyond these gates.
Go first!
Here too? Just as we feared.
Well, this doesn't look too good. So what do we do?
Fear not. I have devised a winning strategy. We begin by falling back, thereby lulling the enemy into a false sense of security. When they lower their guard, we strike. Wait for my signal, and then we advance...
On second thoughts, forget it.
What?
That was a close shave, wasn't it?
Confound it. My strategy did not account for the intervention of a third party.
Oh, wow! That was amazing! You really saved our bacon. Thank you so much.
We've yet to establish if this woman is friend or foe.
Charmed, I'm sure.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Huh? I'm Isla, head of the Institute of Ingenuity. It's nice to meet you at last.
Your timing is impeccable as ever, my dear. We are in your debt.
Glad to be of service, Your Majesty. Oh, you're a jumpy one, aren't you? But I have to say, I like that in a man. Makes you all the more fun to dissect.
You mean to study me? I fear I may prove a rather complex case.
Ugh, get over yourself. She's joking, you idiot.
Oh, I never joke about my work. Why don't you pop by my lab one day and let me take a look at you? Brave Captain.
What? Oi, that's enough of that!
There will be time for that later. But first, you must help us find our way around Caliber. If we are to protect this place, we shall have need of your incomparable talents.
Oh, it would be my pleasure, Your Majesty. Besides... I'm not about to stand by and watch while these monsters dismantle this town. After all, what would become of all my beautiful inventions? Shall we?
Live for battle!
The monsters keep pouring in through these strange portals. There's no end to them.
Those are called Nightmares. You can close them by beating the Moorkeepers who guard them.
Nightmares, eh? Well, I guess we better start shutting them down. All right, let's get to work.
Strange devices scattered around the town. These are your inventions, I take it.
They're amazing, aren't they? What do they all do?
Well, most of them are to protect the town. Better safe than sorry and all that. But my greatest invention is something else entirely. Stick around for the grand unveiling.
Searing slash! Searing slash! Flame slash! slash!
The Maw Keeper's dealt with. Now we just need to take care of the stragglers.
All right, job done.
Sorry, but it won't be quite that simple. We've more guests headed this way from outside town. Though, it just so happens that outside town is exactly where one of my favorite inventions is pointed. Come on, I'll show you how it works. Here she is, the spellcaster. Isn't she beautiful? Why don't you hop on and give her a try? The monsters are crossing the bridge. Steady your aim and fire. Bullseye! Lovely work! In the right hands, the spellcaster makes short work of any battle.
Perfectly executed!
Okay.
Yes.
Got it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Watcher? Be lucky.
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess, speed. Welcome, child. Let us pray.